It's Awesome Gamer here, and I'm going to show you my new Renegade robot costume. It's a retired Poptropica costume, extremely rare. I just used a glitch to get it. And it is awesome. One of the coolest things that I noticed is that there's a lot of Poptropica items that can shoot. But if you look at its eyes when it shoots, see? There's also some other cool parts like his mouth. It looks like mountains or something that are moving. One thing is that I thought would have been cooler is if this affected a person, like turned them red first, blue second or something when you shot. Because a lot of the shooting items on Poptropica do that. Soon I'll be posting a video, probably, of the glitch that you use to get this item. But I think I will. So you guys can have a Golden Renegade bot, too. If you ever customize this item away, all you have to do to get it back is perform the glitch again that I will show you later. And it's pretty easy to perform. So, bye. I hope you like my costume. Oh, look, there's those the people from reality TV. Hope you like my new Golden Renegade bot. Like and subscribe. And I'll get back to you later.